Governor Pat McCrory stopped in Cary today for an economic announcement. Reliance Learning is creating 450 new jobs in Cary. We do have a crew at this event. We'll bring you much more on it starting at 5 o'clock and also more information online at WNCN.com.
Well, we certainly hope you liked the weather yesterday, storms and all. Meteorologist Alyssa Corfant.